if you don't have the sensor in your camera parallel to the thing you're photographing, then one edge of it is going to be closer than the other. So when we're looking down on something like this, the top of the sensor is closer to the top of the board, which makes it wider. The distance between the bottom of the sensor and the bottom of the board is it's further away, and that's what makes those verticals narrow to the bottom. The same is true the other way up. When I'm looking up at something, like you would with a building or something like that, the verticals are narrowing as we look away. So the way to straighten these verticals up is to make sure that your sensor is absolutely parallel to the thing you're taking a picture of. So if I line myself up with the middle of this board, about here, forward a bit, fill the frame. Now, if you take a bit of care, you can really get it spot on. I'm doing it quickly just to show you. There you go, that's pretty much straight, isn't it? The question that's going through your mind is, well, what am I going to do when I've got a skyscraper or a building or something tall to photograph? Because I can't levitate.